Over in Marion County, a judge there has declared a state of disaster for the area after the severe weather we experienced on Thursday. According to the handwritten document, the declaration won't last longer than 7 days. The county's emergency management plan has been activated.